You guys probably know by now how much I hate to do this, but I'm gonna have to do today's vlog tomorrow. Like, I'm gonna have to film today's vlog tomorrow because I feel sick. I feel like I'm about to pass out. I have a headache, and I'm very tired. Simple as that. So, no change really for you, but for me, I'm gonna sleep, and I'm gonna do this vlog. Okay, I slept, and it probably doesn't even look all that much different because it's kind of the same amount of time just on the next day. Like, the same time. What time is it? It's 1:10 a.m. I don't remember what I said it was in the previous clip, but it's stupid. So, but it's on the next day. So, as for what today was, no idea. Because to be honest, I was so tired, and I've slept since then, that I have kind of forgotten. Other than the fact that obviously I woke up, I was at Danielle's house, I stayed over, I woke up, and we kind of slept in for a little bit. There was a bunch of people still there, like a cousin Lauren stayed over. I think I may have mentioned some of this stuff, but, they stayed over, we woke up, and I came back home, and then I went to work, and then I got home. And I Skyped with Danielle for a couple hours because we'd both had kind of meh days. So we Skyped, and then I eventually passed out right after filming that vlog clip. So yeah, it was a long day that day. I did a hell of a lot of work, and it was kind of hell, to be honest. Work was kind of hell that day. We got a lot of stuff done. But I think because of that, it wore me out completely, and that's why I was so tired when I got in. So that is actually going to be mostly it for this vlog, probably the only thing that's going to be in this vlog, because to be honest, I'm treating this day as kind of a throwaway day. Nothing happened. I was very tired all day, very dead, and I didn't film anything until the next day. It's technically like the 16th at this point, so yeah, that's kind of bad. So that happened. That is this vlog, and that is all this vlog is going to be. So I apologize if it's an extremely short one, but oh well. Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for the next one tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.